Pina here with the Pina Design Studio. So today's a really important day. I wanted to kind of show you what's going on the job site. We are pouring the concrete on the second floor. So this is like a monumental moment. Two-story houses take a lot longer than one-story houses for this reason, because we have to shore up this second floor. As you can see, I'm standing amongst all of these columns that will be removed after the concrete dries, and everything that has to happen up there has to go on first before we pour the concrete, such as the drains for all of the tubs and things that have to have penetration through that slab. As you can see, I'm standing a little farther away from the concrete truck, and this will be going on all day long. That's a lot of concrete, but it's really amazing how it's going to be that supportive slab for the next layer of the house to go up. So as you can see, all of this will come down, and you have this exposed area that makes this particular break room space really unique. I'm praying that my concrete comes out really, really nice, because my intention is to leave it exposed as my surface above these hand-row trusses that we've got exposed. So keep your fingers crossed. I'll keep you posted, and I'll let you know if that's gonna work, okay? Thanks.